Hey guys. So I just woke up and I'm awake a little bit earlier than I usually would wake up. I didn't get much sleep as per usual. Eric has an appointment today, so Becky's gonna take him to that and she wanted me to go with. So I actually wanted to document myself taking my antidepressants for, this is my first day. So it's day one. I'm really, really nervous. I have to take it twice a day, 8 hours apart. I'm supposed to be taking it with food, but I hate eating when I first wake up. So I think what I'm gonna do is just have a smoothie or something. Cause it's, I guess it makes people nauseous sometimes. I don't know. I stayed up last night watching so many different YouTube videos of people's experiences on this very pill. And I wouldn't say it was great. So I'm very scared. I don't like taking medicine, but here we go. A lot of people have had really bad outcomes and symptoms from this. And those start within day one or day two. So I'm going to be documenting my whole, how I feel and everything via a private online journal. It's not viewable to anybody. It's just private. Like, it's not like a public thing. I was going to start like a blog, but I was like, okay, this, I'm taking this way too far. obviously I'll talk about it in my videos and stuff, but here it is. So the pill is taken and, I have to take it again in 8 hours. So I'm gonna set an alarm on my phone. So then in 8 hours, I could take the next one. So what I'm worried about is a lot of the people that watched like their experiences, they only took half the dose that I'm taking. They only took 150 mg. I'm taking 300. I know it's milligrams a day. That makes me a little nervous that like automatically, like off the bat, I'm taking so much, but I'm hoping this is a good thing. So update on my lab. Like I said, if my lab was abnormal, they'll either call me yesterday night, today or tomorrow, and I haven't got a call yet. So far, yeah, because they said, if you don't get a call from us, then everything was fine. Like I said, I'll keep you guys posted when I get my labs. We have to go take him to his appointment now, so I'll catch up with you guys later. Becky is about to try this Bolt House Multi V Goodness Cherry.
Oh, I am? Even though I just brushed my teeth?
See what it tastes like. It might be like a minty cherry.
Oh, God. Ooh. That's going to taste like straight up Colgate cherry.
It's actually really good. Oh, I wasn't even showing you. Okay, there we go.
It would be good if it also didn't taste like toothpaste.
Yeah, this is what I ended up eating. I literally have only taken like 2 drinks, so I need to get on that.
Oh my God.
What?
We gotta get gas
too. Oh my God, we never did that yesterday?
No.
It says we can only travel 54 miles with how much gas we have in the car. Usually we're not that bad about that. So right now we're just sitting in the car. We were sitting in the doctor's office waiting for Eric, but it feels so great outside. Like, I have the window down. It feels really good. What is it, like 60 something degrees today?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it feels amazing out. So we're just sitting back and waiting. Yeah. My hair is an actual crazy. Hi. Oh. Look who it is. So I wanted to put this stuff away, but I wanted to show you, last night Becky and I went to Walmart and I got these really cute earrings. I don't wear earrings like I used to. I used to wear them all the time. I want to start wearing them again. I just thought these were super cute and I feel like they fit my style more so now. I also needed some more washcloths. So I got a set with white and mint and then white and pink. And then I got some towels. I got 2 white towels and then 2 gray towels. What? And I also got this tank top. I thought it was super cute. It has Mickey on it with some flowers and this little lace bit. And I finally found myself a black cardigan from Walmart.
No, I didn't say where. I said when.
Oh, it was last night, I think.
Oh. Whee!
Oh wait, both of these things are complete. Aren't you proud of me?
No.
No.
I'm just kidding.
Mean.
Nah.
I'm proud of myself. It's pretty shocking. I did that all. Stuff I've been putting off, I did in like 1 week. So I'm gonna go put these away. Me every day with damn Trixie. She likes to lick mouth for sure. I use this for my most possessed, my most prized possessions. No, not really. I only have two. I didn't mean to say possessed. Eric's making fun of me. I didn't mean to say possessed.
Did you call your earrings possessed?
They probably are possessed. Shit. No, but these are actually for my like dangly earrings that I like the most. It's just easier that way because you guys, look at this. Just so many. And I'd never wear them anymore. Update on Rarity. She's doing amazing. Eating her food. I have to fill that up. We just keep this right here. I let them choose when they want to eat. When it comes to their wet food, though, I give that to them once or twice a week. But even the vet told me it's a better idea. Just let your cats choose independently when they want to eat versus like having a schedule. Because Rarity and Wasabi are both on different eating schedules, so. I was just multitasking literally at my finest. Sometimes when I multitask, I can get a little stressed out, but I think I'm pretty good at it. I was playing a game with Eric. Don't mind my Sprite Zero. Scheduling some videos for you guys. And I was cooking Becky and I dinner. So please don't tell me I'm the only one who does this. When you're making pasta, besides when it's like a spaghetti noodle, you can tell like pretty much when those are done, but I was making shells. So I couldn't really 100% tell if those were cooked or not just by looking at them. So, you know, I had to put one in my mouth. So when I did it, I guess there was some boiling water trapped within the shell. And I went to take a bite of it to try it. And the boiling water just dripped right here. It scared the crap out of me. And it hurt super bad. Normally I don't make, you know, stupid mistakes like that, but I mean, things happen. So now, like, I don't know if you guys can tell, like, it's just a small little redness right here, but it's like something so small hurts so bad. Kind of like when you have a ingrown fingernail, like a paper cut, like those things are so small, but they hurt so bad. And if you see like a little hole, it's cause I used to have snake bites. So, but I'm about to cook. No, I'm not. Amberlynn, get your shit together. I'm about to eat. We just made some baked pasta. There's ground turkey, tons of mushrooms and bell pepper and some cheese. Gosh, what is this again? Oh yeah, like a pepperoni. I don't even know. You guys know who Rafe is, obviously. Rafe made this for us one time. Well, not this exactly, but she put a pepperoni on top of spaghetti one time and it was really good. So I was kind of craving that, so. I'm gonna do that, keep working. So you guys, I am pretty tired. I must admit that. It's almost 4 a.m. right now. I look like a crazy because we actually just got done watching Split. And then for some reason, I don't know, I felt anxiety going to bed. I've experienced this a lot and I'm just now kind of like opening myself to Becky about it and stuff. Like I get anxiety before I'm about to go to sleep and I don't really know why. And, so she played a couple card games with me and dice games because I wasn't ready to sleep yet. And, so yeah, we watched Split and then we did that. Eric played with us. So I still haven't gotten any lab work. No call. I actually have a health portal online, which they will post my vitals and they'll post all my blood work on there, and they still haven't done that. So I'm hoping this happens soon, because I really want to see what's going on, and I hope I get a call. Well, I don't hope I get a call, because if I don't, then everything's fine, but if I do, then something's wrong. I just want an answer. So I'm going to end this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Maybe we'll get a call tomorrow, and tomorrow's day 2 of being on my antidepressant, and I'll let you guys know how everything is going.